challenges of the upcoming century is how to feed ourselves. We're currently depleting groundwater. We're a growing population. How are we going to grow more food on the same amount of land that Earth has? It turns out that 60% of the arable land, that's the land that can grow crops, is here in Africa. So when we address the food problems of the world, it's going to happen here. What keeps the African farmer from realizing their potential? It's lack of access to information. We are solving the problem of getting climate data into African hands with TAHMO. Collaborating with METER, we are building a bridge between their climate and productivity. It's all collaborative. So what we do is we collectively identify where to put these stations. We go to schools, put the stations in schools so the students can use those data for their educational needs. We take care of the maintenance and operations. One of the exciting opportunities right now is that people can be part of this whole process through the METER app. When they go running, when they go bicycling, they can be solving the weather problem, the climate observation issues, the distribution to farmers in Africa. So let's go do this together. Every meter you run is 50,000 meters that we are observing the weather. Let's go running, let's go biking, let's together create the solution for the African climate problem.